You know, Canton is a place that you call home. Growing up in Canton was great. It was very much like, you know, Mayberry on Andy Griffith. I spent a lot of time here. My granddad had a store in town and my school was just a block away. Pretty much had the free run of all of downtown Canton.
The demand for cotton remained and the growing of cotton continued.
Canton flourished as a business location during the early 1900s. Became a major producer of denim and cotton products that were produced by the Canton Cotton Mills at that time, now called the Canton Textile Mills. The mill was started by R.T. Jones, Robert Tyre Jones, and he had some famous people in the family. His grandson was Bobby Jones, the golfer. Yeah, Canton has a river which is actually kind of surrounds or goes around two sides of Canton. City was actually built here because of the river. It's on a knoll overlooking the river, and the river's always been a huge part of Canton. Canton Textile Mills has been located here in Canton now for, I think, 118 years. The building still pretty much exists like it was when it was originally built. My name's Benson Chambers, and I've lived here in Canton all my life. In fact, I'm fifth generation of my family here in Canton. So come visit if you can't come live. We'd appreciate you being here in Canton.